ID number 505-16843. So I'm gonna start off by measuring this Cheeto. Oh, it's a total of 2 grams. So right now, as you can see right to your right, I have my 100 milliliters of water. I'm going to insert that in my clean can. So what I'm gonna do next is, oh yeah, oh, oh no, yeah, gonna put this bad boy precision, so that'll be precisely under there. Put my Coke can on top of that. And I'm gonna witness some. Oh, gotta take the measurement of this fresh water in here. Let's see.
Back up camera, I'll tell you what it is.
What about room temperature? Me. Went on down a little bit. So, in Fahrenheit, this would be. Looking like 76.
What about in Celsius?
Celsius is looking like 25, I believe. 25 or 26 degrees Celsius. So, yeah, not a big change from. Alright. Now I'm going to knight this. Let's see what. I just want to straighten it up just a little bit. Get it, huh? That'll work actually. I love that. Let there be light, Henry said.
Yeah, take the temperature of the water.
Oh yeah. Can we get a stopwatch?
Got it.
Every 30 seconds.
Keep it in there so it doesn't stir the water.
We're gonna have to. Oh my goodness. Alright, so stirring this water up. Oh, it smells. So right now the temperature is currently the same. Oh my goodness. Someone's gonna think our house is on fire. Temperature is currently the same. Alright, so now that the temperature stopped rising, it stayed stagnant. Right around 37 degrees Celsius. Gonna measure this Cheeto. And this has been cleared. Let's see. Almost the same size, but let's see in grams. About to hit that again. Nothing. Zero. Nada. Alright, so now I'm about to do my calculations. So this is my starting temperature, and this is my final temperature. So I'm about to just plug it in and show my face. All right, it's me. Not sure the paper. All right, so I'm about to, it's my dog over there eating all that food loud. Socks, be quiet, dude. focus on the paper. Now I'm about to cross some comments and nominate it out real quick. But a bang. Times one since that's all crossed out. Times put that down there, 26, 4, 7, 11. And then it'll be 11. Bada bang. That's my answer.